Hello, folks. As you can see, we're in a strange place. The reason is that my original survival world that I was playing unfortunately got lost because I had a sort of a crash in Windows 7, and when I was doing the repairs, unfortunately things got deleted in such a way that I couldn't recover them, and I did not have a backup at that very moment. So, we have to figure out what to do. I'm thinking of either starting anew, which wouldn't be bad. This area itself looks pretty good to start. A new adventure, or do something completely different. I have to decide upon it. Also, I'm going to maybe try resurrecting some other stuff that's lost. I was creating an adventure map called Island Village Adventure, and unfortunately lost that too. I'll try to redo that. I hadn't advertised that yet because it wasn't completed, but I was going to very, very soon. Anyway, our survival games, survival series will continue with a different map. I will probably set something up off camera so we can start from a certain point. Well, we will see. I have to decide. So there's going to be a pause for a while in the series. You can consider that the old series finished, closed, because I don't have the map to play on. I'm going to set up something different, probably. Until then, keep tuning in and checking. I'll probably do a little update just to let you know what's going on. It's just too bad, folks. What can I say? Well, it might be interesting to start something new. Until next time, thanks for tuning in. See you around. Bye-bye.